The Qlik NPrinting export feature converts your Excel report templates that are connected to Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows apps. This converted report format can be imported into Qlik Cloud along with your Qlik Sense apps. Migrated report templates can be edited in the Qlik add-in for Microsoft Excel and distributed using Qlik Cloud. To migrate a report template from Qlik NPrinting to Qlik Cloud, you will need access to the Qlik NPrinting web console with a user that has export reports permissions, a Qlik Sense app that was originally created in Qlik Sense Client Managed and is connected to Qlik NPrinting. Before you export reports, be sure that you have one or more Qlik NPrinting Excel report templates containing objects from the Qlik NPrinting connection to Qlik Sense Client Managed. Qlik NPrinting supports XLS, XLSX, and XLSM files as template files via custom templates. All templates will be converted to XLSX format so they can be imported into Qlik Cloud. To get started migrating your templates, you must migrate your app from Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows to Qlik Cloud. To do this, from the QMC, select Apps, search for the app you want to migrate, and select it. Select More Actions, and then click Export. Then click the Export button to export the app. Select More Actions, and then click Export. Then click the Export button to export the app. Once you have exported the app, go to your Qlik Cloud tenant and import the app. To do this, click Add New and select Upload. Then browse to the location where you saved the exported app. Select the space in which you want to upload your app and then click Upload. To export reports from Qlik NPrinting, from the top menu, select Admin, and then Export Qlik Cloud Reports. Use the drop-down menu to select the Qlik NPrinting app. Select the connection from the Connection drop-down menu. The Qlik NPrinting web console can export all Excel reports that use a specific Qlik NPrinting connection to a single Qlik Sense app. Reports connected to QlikView documents and reports connected to multiple Qlik Sense apps are not supported. In the Qlik Cloud App URL field, type the URL of the required Qlik Sense app in Qlik Cloud. Remove any trailing slash in the URL. When done, click Download. Your browser will download a zip file containing a log file with any informative error messages, and a subfolder containing all exported report templates in XLSX format. Reports exported from Qlik NPrinting can be used in conjunction with the Qlik add-in for Microsoft Excel. First, extract the files from the zip file you've downloaded. Open Microsoft Excel 365 and be sure that the Qlik add-in is active. Open the template you want to use. Load the Qlik add-in for Microsoft Excel by clicking its icon in the ribbon. After logging in, a dialog will open showing Migration in Progress. After migrating, the template will be populated with the objects from the Qlik Cloud app. It is possible that your template could contain unsupported objects. In this case, you have two options. You can leave the report template as is until new features are implemented in Qlik Cloud Reporting. Or you can select the tags for the unsupported object in the Excel sheet and delete them using the add-in. If your template contains unsupported objects, a message might appear with a list of objects that are not supported in Qlik Cloud. Once you've migrated your template, you can use it in the reporting section of your Qlik Sense app in Qlik Cloud as a report template. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.